shit, son! Yeah! What? 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 Let's do this. Episode motherfucking 4 is coming up. It's go time! Let's see what I did over here. I think this was a split picture-in-picture. Picture-in-picture fixed thing. And then we'll swap this over to camera 5 and this over to camera 4. And then we'll do. Yeah. There's that right there. Yes. And then everything was right with the world. I'll tell you what, guys. Look, I'm going to rely on you guys to explain to everyone in the chat room what's going on. I got to do two things. I got to run to the restroom because I just finished that interview. I also have to prepare myself a tasty beverage. So here, I'm going to run this back. And I'll play an awesome... hold on. What am I picking? No, not that, not that, not that, not that, not that, not that. I guess, man, I kind of want to pick some. Oh, shoot. You know what we should do? Hold on. Sorry, guys. God, I don't know why I get so obsessed with, like, playing good music for certain things. Let's do brianashua.com, and I forget what my password is. I hope that's it. Yes, apparently it is. No, that doesn't. That's not it. Okay, good. It is. Professor Elemental. Apparently has a new goddamned album that I didn't know about until just now. RJ Jackson says, okay, so basically Schwitz's character has terrible balance and is very urban. That's touche, sir. I'll cop to that. Father of Invention, brand new Professor Elemental. Here, we'll play this while we're waiting for everyone to go. Be right back. Give me just 3 minutes. Tops.
10 to 10, first guests begin to ascend the steps to Elemental Manor. Step in, bring a friend. Jeffrey, check the invitation as proof. No offense, but if he wrestles you, then fling him some fruit. Then attend in new suits, ball gowns, top hats and pajamas. Over there at the back, you'll find Tom Caruana, and he's cooking up some marvelous treats, the largest of beats. You ate before you came, you'll still be starving to eat. Enter past the best party of the last century. Leave your common sense, make friends with every enemy. Tonight there's plenty of special guests, so incredibly fresh is how it's meant to be. Yes, you can pretend to be anything and anyone, everything you do for fun, especially set up, and I'll share a set with everyone. One man jamboree, man's a hedonistic pantomime, so friends and foes and anyone who'll ever be a fan of mine.
You're invited!
All you steampunks and larpers, b-boys and hardheads, geeks, nerds and artists.
You're invited!
Your mum's friends and your cousins, your grand's bingo club and all the dozens of others.
You're invited!
Perky and properly attired or wired, untidy, exhausted and tired.
You're invited!
I mean the old and the young.
You're all invited!
I'd be delighted if you told them to come.
The food fight in the dining room got out of control when Moog stuffed his blunderbuss with some well-buttered rolls. Outside the go-kart race is ready to roll. The ice rink in the bathroom's incredibly cold. Whoever left the penguin in the fridge, please pick him up, cause he's unsettling the chef. Who's that ringing up?
Hello!
Who ordered 10 kissogram animals, and why is everyone in the back room dressed as Santa Claus? We've got a gin fountain, custard cream mountain. Have you seen the trampoline by the speakers?
Keep bouncing
and turn that beat up. You need a breather, keep up. Need to raise your teacup, need to raise your knees up. No time but the present, presently present a present. A several minute session in seconds, a heavy present. It's heaven sent to set up a jewel for you to treasure. Professor Elemental's new set for every pleasure.
You're invited! You're invited! All you steampunks and larpers, b-boys and hardheads, geeks, nerds and artists.
You're invited!
Your mum's friends and your cousins, your gran's bingo club and all the dozens of others.
You're invited!
Perky and properly attired or wired, untidy, exhausted and tired.
You're invited!
I mean the old and the young.
You're all invited!
I'd be delighted if you told them to come.
Lots of fun in my house. Come in. Care for a biscuit or a licorice
right.
twist? It's best not
are
to
you guys
sit
ready?
There. Better not risk it. That chair right there reserved
what?
For Jeffrey. A butler
what?
Who
what?
Helps me. A monkey?
Yeah.
Definitely. An ape probably. I'm never quite sure. Have a look around. Don't open that door. That's where the lab is. Where I produce a number of things.
All right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right. Look, I love you, Professor Elemental, but you have nothing to do with what's about to happen. We're going to do this. Is it working? Are you guys playing it on the iPad? Is that what's going on? So what is, wow. Huh. Holy cow. All right, look, I'm ready. You guys ready? How many folks do we have watching right now? Is the number like still climbing and we gotta wait, or we should just dive in and go? Gatorwag says he's ready. 83's good enough for me, sir. Good old 83, I say let's go. Huh. Move this up just a little bit. So we're all agreed, like, this is better than the TV show, right? Is there anyone who disagrees with that? I mean, not to be, you know, shitting on the TV show or nothing. I'm just saying it's just a fact.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Shut up, Carly. Ugh, I've heard enough out of you.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Just get in. We'll figure out what to do with you.
I was trying to protect all of us.
Holy shit! She's stealing the RV!
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you
sure
the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. Y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do? Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it. I think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah. You need to know if they're okay, and, well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Yeah, I feel kind of bad for authorizing
you
that.
Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Who the fuck?
I don't know. But I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Oh, that's right. We're going to Savannah. Oh, my God. Go on. Go on. Go on. And when I say go on, sit there and do nothing. Okay, good. Let's do it. Oh my God, it's so good. By the way, that is exactly how Savannah looks. Like, when I went out to do Paula Deen's show in Savannah, that's exactly what it looks like. RJ Jackson, the answer is you get the whole all five installments. See, now it says written by Gary Whitta. Yeah, she fed me butter, Tom Z, of course.
Can't I just hold it? Just for a little while? We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now. I need you to focus. Keep your attention on the street.
Okay. Sorry.
How's Omid?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Kenny, how much farther to the riverfront?
There should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
And there'll be boats there?
There sure as hell better be.
There'll be boats. Have to be. Have to be. It's going to be okay. Kenny knows what he's doing. What the hell?
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour?
The 20 past church
bell. Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
Ah, shit. Sorry.
Hey! Hey, you up there!
Damn it, Lee. Keep quiet. You're gonna...
Oh, hold on. Somebody just tweeted me saying, me and my friend are watching the live stream and need drinking game rules. Suggestions? Drink every time there's an agonizing decision. And then I'm going to follow up tweet and say, or if you want to be drunk and dead, comma, drink every time Brian makes a bad decision. There's that.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Who is this? Is that you up in the bell tower?
What the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
It tolls for thee. It tolls for thee.
I love I've got oh shit, oh fuck, or run.
God damn it. Run! Follow me!
Kenny!
Man.
I'm too close.
I wanted to hesitate.
No,
what?
Ben, help her!
That's the girl I actually care about. Ben, you're an asshole. You deserve to die and become one of them. You fucking coward. Fucking hobo is better than you, Ben.
I'll catch up with you.
Ah!
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all. I'm glad your kid died.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Shit, he's in trouble. We gotta help him.
Go on, Kenny.
There's no time. We gotta go now.
Fuck you. We're not leaving Chuck.
Let's go.
What? We left Chuck?
That's not a decision I would have been okay with.
I'll get the door.
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it!
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Just get us inside. I don't care how you do it.
Maybe you should come up with some ideas then.
Kenny, I killed your son. You want me to fucking kill you?
But what happened back there on the street?
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Nope.
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again. It won't be walkers you have to worry about.
Exactly.
I hear you.
Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
Yeah, looks pretty solid. How do you think Kenny's holding up?
I don't know. It's like all he can think about is finding a boat. He definitely doesn't want to talk about Katja and Duck, at least not with me.
Yeah, well, I figure that's probably for the best. I'm gonna go check things out.
All right.
Huh. All I care about is Clementine. The rest of them could die in a fire.
Do you think the dead people saw us come back here? Are they going to find us?
No.
No, they didn't see us. We were too fast for them.
I can still hear them out there. It sounds like they're getting closer.
It's just your imagination.
Yeah,
I'll feel
plus
safer
you're
when
dumb.
We're inside the house.
Hey, man, could you try not bleeding?
I'm all right.
You're not all right. You've reopened your wound, you're losing blood, and God only knows what might have gotten in there. It could be infected, it could be...
No offense, but you really need to work on your bedside manner.
She's just worried about you, man. Don't worry. We're gonna get you fixed up in no time.
Yeah, that's Lee. Let Dr. Lee fix things.
Thanks, man.
Please go and help Kenny. We need to get him inside now.
I'm on it. Just sit tight.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere.
That's right, you're not. Because you're broken. What? A grave?
Looks like something was buried here.
Could it be a person who fucking died in the zombie apocalypse? I don't know.
Just a doghouse.
Oh, just a doghouse. Just a fucking corpse dog is what's in there. Fucking corpse dog having sex with your mother. I'm sorry. I don't know why. I don't know why I'm in such a mood. But I kind of am in such a mood.
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
That's a lie. You can
no
do
No way
this.
We're gonna force that open.
Come
not
on.
Without making a lot of noise, at least.
All right, go on. Kenny, why are you an asshole? Toucan Monkey says, how do you think that makes me feel when you talk about my mother like that? I'm sorry, Toucan Monkey. Was it your mother?
Hey. How you holding up, man?
Lee, I appreciate the interest, but I don't think talking about my feelings right now is going to help us get inside this house.
Well, then why don't you crawl in that doggy door?
You think maybe someone's still inside?
Nah, we'd have heard from them by now, all the racket we're making. But whoever was here did a pretty good job fortifying it. Nice place to hole up. We can just figure out how to get in.
I don't know. How about that dog door?
Found a way in yet?
Door's locked up tight. Too heavy to force it without making a whole lot of noise.
Right, but there's definitely a dog door.
Well, like a dog door. If there is, I ain't seeing it. Maybe you should have a look around.
There's a dog door. See what you can find. There's definitely a dog door right there at the bottom of the fucking door. Right there where dogs can get in.
What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
It's called a dog door. That's what I was just saying.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Okay.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Okay.
Bullshit. Every day's a school day.
Right, so what we do is we find a corpse of a dog.
So where's the dog?
Probably in the doghouse. Nutty idea. Hey, look at me. I'm fucking Sherlock goddamn motherfucking Holmes. Let me just walk over here and take a look-see again. And bada bing bang, go.
Empty. That would have been too easy.
What if the dog died? Then maybe they buried it with...
Looks like something was buried here.
Maybe a dog with a fucking collar.
Looks like something was buried here.
Okay, come on, man. All right, look, I'm about ready to fucking... What is this? Birdbath?
Not thirsty enough to drink that yet.
Why would you even think about drinking from a birdbath? What is wrong with you? Here's a shovel. I'm going to dig up a dead dog. I'm going to get me a radio collar. I'm going to bust in through the door. Bada bing bang. That's how I rock. Because I'm Lee. You know what Lee does? Lee's a problem solver. He's king of using shovels in order to get into houses.
Hey,
also king of falling
digging
down and hitting his head.
Dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Hey, whatever. Yeah, why don't you go fuck yourself?
What's buried down there?
Hold on, I do have to take just a moment to retweet Gord McLeod's tweet. There you go. Everything's all right.
Whatever it is, it's been here a while.
Ew, I can smell it from here. Gross.
Well, why don't you...
Come sit with me in Omid.
Yes.
Let Lee work.
That's good. Go with Omid and his festering sores. That's where I want my surrogate daughter.
Oh, God, the smell.
Can't get it off.
God. Yes.
Okay, well, that is that not cool.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey.
Dude, nice.
It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Like, no lie. You ever have two dogs, like one of your dogs is awesome, except for he likes to bite at children, and the other of your dogs likes to, you know, play with children, but then just pees every time an adult looks at him? And then you just think, like, man, if only I could kill both of these dogs and combine their best attributes into one Franken dog, then I would do that in a heartbeat. But then you think, like, that's crazy talk, and you would never do that in real life. But then quietly you think, I don't know, maybe lightning will strike both of these dogs, and then I'll have to get new dogs all over again. And then you think about the one dog you had that was totally rad, but got run over. Sorry, we're playing The Walking Dead. Hey man, so here, let's do this.
Here goes nothing.
Yes! God damn!
You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here,
if only we had
try.
A small child.
I think I can.
That's right.
Clem, what do you see in there? job, Clem.
Yeah, way to go.
I did good, right?
Yes, you did. You did good.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Whatever. Jerk.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
Hello? Any zombies in here?
When are you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I didn't see the point in warning anyone.
Yeah, so fuck you.
Not until I figured out who it was.
I don't like people keeping secrets. I especially don't like it when they think it's for my own good.
Well, maybe I'll punch you a few times.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio?
Then
I'm more worried
better.
About whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us.
Fucking ringing
it's
that
like
bell.
It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What ring if they're the same that guy?
Bell. That doesn't make any damn sense. Ring if it was the bell. Same guy, why would he warn us?
Yes.
Damned if I know. Maybe they were just trying to mess with us. Wouldn't be the most screwed up thing I've seen these past few weeks, I can tell you.
Whoever that was on the radio, I think they were trying to help us.
Duh.
They did warn us, didn't they?
Maybe you're right. But whoever it was, they're watching us. Following us. And they don't want us to know who they are.
Oh, well, guess what?
I can't think of any explanation for that that would make me feel better.
When you're queen of the universe, you can ban all people watching other people and warning them. I agree with Kenny.
I'm with Kenny on that. Once it's quieted down outside, we'll all head to the river together. Deal?
And look for a boat that won't
suit yourselves,
be there.
But I'm not going to wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats.
There's no, the boats are gone! It's a goddamn seaport city. You're telling me that boats weren't the first thing to go?
Seem secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Can I help? What if there's another locked door?
Yeah.
I think you've been helpful enough for
no,
one day,
kiddo. She should do more. She should finally
Kristen
pull her weight.
Need anything, okay?
She's been okay. Dead weight up until then. Come on, you guys should put her to work. She should at least give back rubs.
All empty.
Like nothing in there? Does the water work?
Nothing. Water's off.
Oh, what a surprise in a post-apocalyptic world. Let's go to dog food. Here's some dog food. Don't think I want to eat that.
I'm yet. Not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
I didn't mean to exactly nail that moment.
Whoever cleared this place out left behind two bottles of whiskey. Looks like someone didn't have their priorities straight.
Because I like to drink whiskey.
Looks expensive and heavy. Doubt any looters would be able to haul that thing too far.
What, the table? Who'd take the goddamn table? Lee, why don't you fall down and hit your head again?
Must have stopped working a while ago.
Right, because, you know, it's a goddamn clock. And plus also there's an apocalypse happening. I don't know if you noticed that part. Maybe you should kind of factor that in. You know, the world is ended. You should maybe, I mean, it's not for me to say, but it's just like, maybe you should stop being amazed at shit that doesn't work. It's just me.
Kenny and Ben have the second floor covered. I should finish checking down here.
Right. Whatever you do, don't bother to look for more stuff here. Here's a door you can open. This door looks like it could be opened. Maybe I should open this door. Well, yes, Lee, you should. Here, I'll click on it. Click. If I turn this handle, then I'll open the door. Yes, that's why I'm clicking on the handle. Well, if I open it, there might be zombies on the other side. Well, Lee, I understand that. That's why I'm clicking on it. It's go time. This is me telling you, go in there and face whatever's in there. Well, I don't know. Did you know that I once killed my wife's, the guy who was fucking my wife? Well, yes, I do know that. You're like, but then I ran into this girl, Clementine. Now I'm kind of like a father. Yes, look, I've been here since the beginning, and I'm telling you, it's time for you to open this door. You gotta open the door and go.
Jesus!
Okay, look, I didn't want
what?
You to be
what
a
happened?
Pussy about this.
It's nothing, just nothing.
Really? That's Lee. Look, I'm sorry. Lee, look right, look at me. Lee, don't look. You look in my eye. You look right. Okay. You're not really looking at me. You're looking slightly above me. It kind of drives me nuts when you do that. But seriously, look at me. Stop. Focus. Okay? Zombie apocalypse. There are certain realities you're going to have to figure out. I need you to be on the same page with me. Can you do that? Don't you look away from me, Lee. I'm telling you. We're on the same team here, all right? If we're gonna make this work, you gotta quit being a dumbass, all right? Let's do this. Here, there's something in the microwave, so that's awesome.
No power.
Okay, look, Lee?
How's it coming?
Lee? Look me in the eye. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Lee, look at... Okay, thank you. Lee. Right here. I'm right here. Did you think for 1 second there would be power for the fucking microwave? Can you get it together? All right? What are you, upset? You're the one who dug up the fucking dog corpse.
Cleaned out.
Yes, that's what refrigerators look like in the apocalypse. That's what happens. Lee? God damn it. Lee, I can't keep doing this. This business you're doing, at least fucking take some whiskey.
Probably not the best idea right now.
Okay, you take it.
You need to stay frosty.
Fucking Lee, that is fucking valuable gold. You take it right now. I'm gonna tell you a second time. Take it.
Probably not the best
Lee?
Idea right now. I need to stay frosty.
Lee? I don't even know you, man. I don't even know you. This is the real world you live in. Hey, something about his knees fucked up
hey
still.
Guys.
How's the house looking?
Not done searching the first floor yet, but so far, so good. Finding this house was a hell of a stroke of luck.
I like it a lot better when we know for sure it's safe.
I'll make sure. But right now it feels like just the break we needed. Maybe our luck's starting to turn around.
I'd like to believe that. Really, I would.
How's that couch treating you, Omid? Leg feeling better yet?
I'm all right.
I feel you. What do you guys think about this plan of Kenny's?
The guy's losing it. Look, Lee, I know he's your friend and all, but you need to be careful. That man is on the edge, and I don't know if I want to be around when he goes over it.
Kenny's solid. He's just been through a lot.
No,
all.
He's not.
I
Plus, I
right.
killed his kid.
For all our sakes.
Sit tight. I'll keep checking the first floor to make sure it's safe.
Thanks, Lee.
What? Paintings? Maybe that'll save us.
Not exactly my style.
Ugh. Go. Not going that
All close. Clear in here. Just one more to check.
Let's do this.
That's the last room. Looks like downstairs is secure. Well, the place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee? Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
He's an asshole. Dun, dun, dun.
Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
Fucking close it up.
I can't get him to come down.
What's the option that just says close
Stay here.
It up? Like, close it up. Okay. Wait, no. That's not what I want to do. See, I'm pressing down right now. I don't want to go up. Like, I'll press up for a second. Okay. But I don't want to go up. I want to go down. I'm pressing left. But it's like, that's left, like, jump off of this and close it up and kill Kenny. Leave Kenny to his fate. Okay, that's, I'm pressing down. Right. Like, jump off. Left, okay, left is not go up. Left is get off the ladder. Oh, fuck, I don't have a choice, do I? All right, I'll run upstairs. Fucking. God damn it. Hey, Kenny.
Kenny?
Still an asshole? Still fucking shit up for the rest of the guys? Still, obsessed with boats?
Kenny, you okay, man?
You love boats, Kenny? What's up?
Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
Sup, Kenny?
Like Duck, don't he?
It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
God damn it, I'll do it.
I can't ask you to do this, man. I'll take care of it. Like I did before.
Because I'm better than you.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure that I'm better than you. Because you're a fucking pussy. And I'm the guy who kills kids that you are affectionate to.
This must have been where he slept.
That's what beds tend to be, Lee. Listen, Lee, if you and I are going to act as a unit, I need you to be more professional than this. Let's kill the kid and get past it. Just be cool. I want you to look cool.
Poor kid. Must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death.
Yes.
This could have been Clementine.
No, it wouldn't be because Clementine is awesome and this kid sucks shit. So if you don't mind, I'm going to bash him in the head. Here we go. Let's do this. And go. And cue the head bashing. And we are go for head bashing and kill the kid.
I'm sorry.
No, don't apologize. The kid doesn't want... Okay, thank you. Yes. And we're done.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
Yeah, just like I took care of your fucking kid. Just, God. Kenny, why don't you die? You're such a fucking pussy. You and your crazy boat fantasies. Oh, we're going to go to the coast and get on a boat and everything will be fine and we'll magically have food and water on a boat. Because boats be magical out on the road. We'll capture zombie fish and eat forever. Kenny? God damn it, Kenny. I'm gonna put you in the dirty fucking dog grave that I carved out earlier. How's that for disrespect, kid? It's a fucked up world we live in. The only way to make things right is to throw a kid into a fucking dog grave. There you go. Next to the rotted corpse of Scraps. So long, kid. God, this is the brilliance of the game, is it makes you do shit you hate. It makes you click on the fucking burial of a kid. Even though nothing changes, it forces you to go through the process. Like, this is the moment, man. This game will be remembered as the moment that video games entered a new era. That ain't no zombie.
Who are you? What the hell do you want from us?
Lee, what's going on?
I thought I saw something outside the fence.
Something or someone?
Didn't get a good enough look. The way they move, though. Too fast to be a walker.
Could it have been the guy that's been following us? The voice on the radio?
I don't know, they didn't say anything. Just stood there, watching. Creepy as hell. Kenny?
I'm fine. I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
Well, I don't know, while you were
Lee
busy...
Lee thinks he might have seen someone out there spying on us.
Maybe it's that goddamn bell ringer.
No, maybe it's...
Remember when walkers were what we were most afraid of? Those are starting to seem like the good old days.
Well, the hell with this. I'm not gonna let whoever's out there keep us from getting our boat. We've holed up here long enough. I'm heading down to River Street.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
So
well,
long,
better get ready,
Kenny.
Because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
I don't know if it's safe to leave just yet.
Why the hell not? Walkers look to have cleared out.
That's not all I'm worried about.
So you'd rather just hunker down here and just let whoever's out there keep us boxed in... Wait for them to starve us out? No thanks.
Kenny,
I hate to say it, but Kenny's right. I hope you die. Omid's not in great shape to move, but we can't do anything for him here. Without meds or a doctor, he's only gonna get worse.
All right. I'll head to the river with Kenny to scope out a boat while you get Omid ready to
There's
move.
There's not gonna
what
be
about
any
me?
Boat.
You'll stay here with the group. You'll only slow us down.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
That's right, Clem. Wait, these are all no.
Clem, honey, I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
That's true.
I know, it's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group. Hey, don't worry.
I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem. Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
No offense, Ben, but I'd feel safer if you stayed here.
Because you
fucking...
How am
I supposed to not take offense to that? What am I, a liability?
Yes! You fucking abandoned Clementine!
Great. Just great. Thanks a lot for the vote of confidence.
And you're an asshole who sold out the group to the fucking bandits.
You've got a long way to go to earn yours back after some of the stuff you pulled.
Yeah, plus I want to stab you while you sleep tonight, asshole.
Yeah, I feel you.
Fucking piece of shit. Does anyone like Ben? Am I the only one?
Hey, so you want to talk about it?
About what?
About what happened back there, in the attic.
Plus also how I killed your
sure,
kid.
You sure, man? I mean...
River's right up ahead.
Right. Also, I killed your wife. Or your wife killed herself, but that's because she was
Son
pussy.
Of a bitch! That bastard's fucking with us again! It's another trap!
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
What in the hell is going on?
I don't know. Probably bad because you suck so much.
I don't know, but the person ringing that bell might be doing us a favor.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Okay, you're gonna fuck them? Is that what you're saying? That's gross. Really? That's what you would do?
Let's keep moving.
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're... Oh, my God.
Go on. What? No boats? I can't believe
it. There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Yeah, because once upon a time, there were 20 boats. That somehow means there's gonna be a boat.
Are you sure about that? Doesn't look like it to me. Maybe we need to start thinking about a plan B.
Because there ain't
this
no
is the plan.
Boat.
It's the only one we've got, and you pissing on it in front of everyone like you did back at the house ain't exactly helping. Well, screw you. I ain't giving up that easy.
Go dive in the water. Splash around. Say, I don't understand why I ain't floating with all of a sudden a bunch of abilities. Actually, you could probably patch that up.
This one might still be salvageable.
No, I agree.
Kenny, get a grip. This boat is totally fucked.
Oh, yeah? Know a lot about boats, do you? Tell you what, if I ever need an expert opinion on American history or on committing murders, I'll be sure to ask. But how about you leave the nautical shit to me?
Because you're white. I see. Fuck you.
I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
No,
we don't
I
have
think we
to.
Should.
See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
All right.
Okay.
Plus, also, if there are any zombies, I will allow them to attack you. Because you're a racist. And also, I killed your kid. What's up?
find a newsstand.
Take the money.
It's an old cash register. Not much use these days.
Yeah, but it's still money. Take the money, Lebowski.
An abandoned newsstand.
Right, yes. Very sorry.
What the hell are these markings? They're all over the place. Could be military tags, but what do they mean?
Whoa, these assholes are still alive?
What the fuck? What is this meant to be? Some kind of warning? Who do something like this? Better not. Gunfire would just bring more walkers.
All right, well, screw you. Why can I not go in this clearly marked alley? All right, whatever.
Their boat into the water. Only things didn't go as planned.
All right. Really? That's all you're giving me? That's it. I'm going home. Screw you guys.
I should probably stick close to Kenny.
Nope.
It's too dangerous out here.
Only if you give a rat's ass about that Kenny asshole. Racist douchebag. Screw a bunch of that a-hole.
Definitely looks like a rush job. I'll just have a look around, okay?
And telescopes. I already looked at this barricade.
This barricade does a good job of making me not want to go any further.
Where's that stupid telescope? I can't see the telescope. People say.
built solid. Huh. That ain't gonna work.
Oh, Jesus, really? So I gotta go back to the register now to get a fucking quarter to put it in the fucking thing. All right. Why not? Hey, I would like a quarter from there.
Hello, beautiful. Empty. Yeah, that would have been too easy.
Oof. Didn't work out so hot. Newspaper machine to the right. Go on.
Looks like it's still intact.
Huh.
Locked.
Bash it open. Let's do this. Does anyone else notice that those telescopes are like not like supremely superpowered telescopes?
Fuck!
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death. Abandoned, like every other place in this city. Plenty of docks, no boats.
Good call.
No way that one's salvageable. Nothing but water, not a boat to be seen.
What the fuck?
The hell? Get down! Get down!
Dude.
Why the hell are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Maybe he's just another scavenger like us.
Yeah, and maybe he ain't. Maybe he's that fucker on the radio who's been messing with Clementine's head. That's unlikely. Don't you want to know? Because I want to know. Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
Put the pistol down his fucking throat. Jesus.
No!
Clem?
Please, don't hurt him!
Dude, somebody called a chick. Buy that person a beer.
You're not from Crawford.
You're not the guy on the radio.
I'm not a guy at all. Full marks for observation.
the hell are you people?
I asked you first.
The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. I'm not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
What the fuck would you care for? What's Crawford?
I know what that is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell happened here?
You sure you want to know? When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive. Stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
Ugh.
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived, while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
But still, children, you're not saying me.
In God's name, why?
No one stays in Crawford unless they can pull their own weight. Otherwise, you're just another mouth to feed, another drain on their precious resources.
What does that mean, pull their own weight?
It just means being able to help out, like you do all the time.
Doesn't sound like any kind of way to live to me.
Couldn't agree more.
How do you know all this?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who'd been following us! Fucking with us!
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raised the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast, get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Came down here looking for a boat, hoping to get our people out of here and find someplace safe.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You wanna keep your voice down?
Shit.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before. Great. Just great.
Isn't that the... Fuck. Gunshot must have brought him back.
Way to go.
Mom, is there a...
Oh, shit.
Just gonna let her go? Hey! You can't just leave us here!
Really? Watch.
No! Please! Please don't leave us!
on! Make it fast!
Fuck me!
Come on, hurry!
Come on!
Come on, man. One good jump.
Oh, was I supposed to do something? Uh-oh.
Come on, Lee! Get your ass out of there!
God! Can't get it open!
Here, use that to pry it open.
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
Oof.
Shit.
Sorry.
Looks like some kind of drainage pipe. Good thing I'm out here and not in there. Seems loose.
Don't... Oh, fuck. That wasn't my point. Don't just walk up to the asshole and let him eat you, you fucker. Jesus. Oh, all the way back here to the beginning, really? Killing me. Yes, yes, yes. A billion years ago, I remember this.
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
Blah, 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 blah. All right, fine. Hurry up. Go, go, go. Yes, 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 yes. Now I have to go fucking discover that shit again. Oh, built solid. Totally. No chance I'll get that open. But this one, sure. Why not? Let's go down. And then I'll slide, because I'm really good at falling. Actually get down without falling? That's weird. I didn't expect that.
It's a drainage pipe.
Yes, it is. And maybe you should take that piece from the other one and fucking stick it on there. No way you're gonna take them on.
There'd be no way out. There's no way I can take out all
those
things.
That's what I'm saying. Right. Also, why are you talking out loud to yourself?
Don't turn anymore in that direction. Good thing I'm out here, and not in there.
Right.
Seems loose.
Well, first of all, you grab this. But don't think you can use that as a weapon against that one zombie over there, because he will kill you. What? Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! You make me... I swear to God, game, if you go back to that fucking shit a billion years ago, I will kick you in your game crotch. Fuck you! Really? Really? Fuck you, I'm gonna go take a leak.
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there. Shit.
Pause? Why would I pause? Yes, yes. All this shit's super tight, like your grandma's vagina, until... There we go, we got this. Just slip down. Fall down. Go. Slip. Slip. Go. Fall. Yes. See? What does it matter? That was faster. That looks like it's a drainage valve. You don't think you can get past those guys.
There's no way I can take out all those things by myself.
That's right. That's why you're gonna crouch down over here. Tom Z, I noticed that doesn't so much help.
Good thing I'm out here and not in there.
Right.
Seems loose.
Now take that thing.
Shit.
Zombie there, you got a zombie there. Is there anywhere there's not a zombie? Track the zombies this way. Don't think that's what you wanted.
Here they come.
Maybe it is what you wanted. In which case, go this way. Hey guys, you're not gonna kill me, are you? You missed him.
Oh my god. Chuck, he must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard.
Chuck.
No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man.
Yeah, man. Sorry, Chuck. You were awesome. Here lies Chuck. He don't give no fuck. Where do you go? Let's do this.
Shit, broke off. I already tried that. They got a bullet. He's fine.
Well, what the fuck are you gonna do? Playing all that fast music, you're freaking me out. Oh, yeah. What? Fuck you. Really? Fuck. No, I didn't want to shoot. I should have. Fuck your user interface. It sucks balls. Yes, and now they're going to get me no matter what I do because I fucking clicked the default shit that was what you guys selected. So congrats to you, assholes.
What the hell?
Right, as is indicated by the sign that called it a nuclear fallout shelter.
Look at all this. It's enough to keep people alive for months.
Yeah.
Wonder how much of this was left down here from the 60s.
What?
Who are you?
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
Came here with a small group hoping to find a boat. We just want to get out of here. How about you just let me go?
Ain't no boats around here. Crawford took everything.
Yeah, I heard.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
I'm not from Crawford, but I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them, and I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No, I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place. You know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so... You're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you. But we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care. And I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Look, sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
No. She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go.
Clementine? Clem?
What the fuck?
Molly?
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river.
What?
Who's the fossil?
Where's Clementine?
She's around here somewhere. Relax. I got her and Kenny both back safely. You're welcome, by the way. I think you have something that belongs to me.
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
Nah, you don't have to help you. Omid's dead. Bad news, bro.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Somebody make a bad news bro meme saying that Omid's totally dead, bro. Bad news, bro. Omid ain't gonna make it.
Omid, honey, you're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
No. I would love to sit here and watch and, I don't know, maybe learn your healing arts. How's that for a nutty idea? Yeah,
Clementine? Clementine?
Clem.
Clementine, you in here? Where is she? Clementine?
What was that?
Clementine, you here? Clem?
Why do I have to click on everything twice?
Hello? What are you doing?
Oh, you know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
You fucking whore.
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
Why don't I punch you, lady?
I don't care about that. I just want to find Clementine.
Why did it allow me to click on those boxes just to say, I don't care about boxes?
See her out there.
Wow. God damn it. Are you kidding me? Oh my God, that's amazing.
Clem? Clementine?
That was amazing. Well played, Liana Moose.
Everything okay in there?
We're fine. Just leave us alone and let the doctor work.
Clementine! Come out, please! Kenny?
You asshole.
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. You want to throw down again like back on the train? Because I fight better when I'm shit-faced.
What the fuck were you thinking letting Kenny get like this?
Hey, man, I tried, but he gave me a look like he was gonna rip my face off. He won't listen to you. You think he was gonna listen to me?
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us. That crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
Actually, that makes a really good point.
Have either of you seen Clementine?
Damned if I know. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Ben, how did Clementine sneak out of the house?
Hey, don't put all that on me. Omid took a turn for the worse, and Krista asked me to help. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can here. She was frantic, and things got kinda crazy. I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do?
Don't be sorry. Just tell me where the hell she is now.
I think she went out to play in the backyard.
On her own? With no one watching her?
Man, will you get off my back? She's fine out there.
You're an asshole.
She better be, or it's your ass.
Motherfucker. I'm gonna kill Ben for betraying the group. I'm gonna kill Kenny.
Clementine?
Ass.
Clementine!
I don't like the sound of this music.
Door's covered. Anyone came in through there.
Dude, that's what I picked to begin with. I was trying to get in there. Come on, man. Oh, Jesus.
Lee!
Kid.
What were you doing in there?
Exploring. And look! Look what I found!
A boat! A boat.
Holy shit.
Swear.
What's up, drunk asshole?
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Also, you're an attractive blonde-haired female, so that can't hurt.
You want the good news or the bad news?
I want you to shut the fuck up.
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here?
The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
That's putting it mildly.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance?
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
Anyone else have a problem with this plan? Because we're gonna need every one of us to pull this off.
Man, I don't know.
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
Dude, what's up with Ben, man?
How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
It's what gonna be dangerous?
Crawford.
I can't lie to you, Clem. Yeah, it's gonna be dangerous. But it's the only way to get the things we need to make Omid better and get the boat working. That's why we have to do this. Do you understand?
I don't want anyone else to die.
Neither do I, Clem, but sometimes we have to take that kind of risk.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you. Can't I come with you?
Fuck.
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay,
rather
I'm gonna go get
nearby
ready.
Than left alone. I just feel like she'd get killed. I don't know. Was that a bad decision?
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Assuming everyone makes it back alive, there ain't gonna be room for everyone.
What are you trying to say?
Just giving you a heads up is all. Thought you ought to know. Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Good. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Hold up just a sec. You ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
This little girl's not just excess baggage. She's gotten us out of a tight spot more than once. She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
Fucking Ben.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet, we stay hidden, and we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it? And that part about staying close, that goes double for you. Can't get a good look above with the cover on. Let's go.
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? Are you disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
I think I see one over there by the door.
That's a zombie.
Okay. Me and Kenny will sneak up, try to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet.
Oh, shit, no they're all
unless
dead.
There's no other choice.
They're right all dead. You. They're all dead. They're all dead.
Inside here. Get inside, fast!
Fucking overrun. No! So we opened it. Achievement unlocked Georgia's first city, and now we've got achievement unlocked Georgia's last city.
Do you think they saw us?
Your guess is as good as mine.
What the hell happened here?
I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
What? How the fuck is this good?
Before, everyone at Crawford was smart and they had guns. Now they're dumb and they don't. Hey, trying to look on the bright side here.
I agree. Ha. So long as we don't let him box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here? Come on. I think I know which way to head.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Thank you, Ewan McGregor.
Just keep moving.
Here.
Looks okay. Everybody in. Figures.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Here. Just give me a sec.
Any idea where we could find a battery?
Maybe at the auto shop. There used to be one in the alley outside the fire escape.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
What about the fuel? Where should I start looking?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
Okay. I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
What about me? What can I do?
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center.
Yeah.
I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
Yeah.
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Oh, okay.
Back before you know it.
God damn it, Clem. You take care of yourself. I can't handle.
must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader.
The alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader. Can't open it without the combination.
Why would that be?
Too bad I don't know the combination to any of these.
Why would this one? All right. Go find the combination.
Do you guys need any help?
Thanks, but I think we're almost in.
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly? Molly, you out here? Guess I'm not going that way. Auto shop must be down this way. Herman's. This is the place I'm looking for.
God damn it. Fuck! Dude, I'd hate to do this to you guys, but, like, I'm tempted to put it on pause right now. Unless somebody could tell me, like, we're definitely less than 10 minutes away from this thing, I kind of want to save it for tomorrow, and then we'll just roll straight into episode 5. What do you guys think? Shit, dude. So another hour from now? Alright, well, then this is as good a point as any for us to save it. Yeah, alright, look, we'll go ahead and we'll pick this up tomorrow. We'll roll straight into... I'll get started early, and we'll roll straight into episode 5. This will be great. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Good time, as always. Love you guys. Bad news, bro. Omid ain't gonna make it. That's good by me. All right, guys. I will catch you tomorrow evening. And it'll be awesome. Hold on. There we go. All right, guys. Take care. See ya.